Now, it's a special sneak peek at the rest of the season.
It has been a wild ride today. My body on her body. Things have heated up, that's for sure. I need to cool myself down, man.
Love is definitely in the air, and we're right there on the same page.
I felt that spark and that connection. I knew I was falling in love.
We burnt it down with our fire.
I want to be physical with him, but I don't want to just have sex. I want to, like, love you in every way.
Do you want to kiss me?
Yes.
I'm completely madly in love with her, and I can't wait to have sex with her when we're married.
Our physical connection is a 10 out of 10.
And hopefully, I'm gonna get down, down, down. Oh, in the fantasy suite.
Hannah went bungee jumping naked with Garrett. That's like a slap in the face from her and from Garrett. I don't even want to talk to you guys right now. I have a lot to think about between me and Hannah.
Where I'm from, we call that.
I want to make sure that she's not sleeping around. I don't think she would ever do that, but yeah, I gotta make sure.
I just don't fully understand how you can be as amazing as you are and even consider someone like him.
I'm so freaking nervous. I don't know if I can see it just yet.
I don't care what you said to her. I've been nothing but truthful with her, and you are not gonna mess it up.
There have been some people questioning Hannah. It sucks that we're in this position yet again, and it's because of Luke P.
So let's talk about sex.
Okay.
And how the marriage bed should be kept pure. And let's say you have had sex with one or multiple of these guys, I'd be wanting to go home.
You don't get to decide what I can and can't do because you don't own me.
Oh my God, I cannot believe you just said that. I'm so mad.
I don't owe you anything. Get the away from me.
My husband would never say what you've said to me.
I believe that sex was made for a man and a woman in marriage, but I'm having physical relationships.
So, like, I have had sex.
And honestly,
Jesus still loves me.
The Lord made sex to be amazing.
And guess what? A man does not control anything that I do. This is my decision.
This is going to change everything because he went out kind of ring. He demanded to see you. He is fully convinced that you are his wife, that you are the one. He has a ring in his pocket right now.
What?
He is ready to propose to you.
I'm obviously struggling. Things would have been so different if he wasn't here right now. I don't know what to do, and I'm scared.
Hannah's shocking journey to find love continues next week on The Bachelor.